Hey, Nora.
My name is Jeff.
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry!
Come on, let's play Frisbee. Hey, Nora. Catch. That was the wind. Yep, not you at all. It was nothing to do with your throwing. Thanks for blaming the wind for me.
Baseball.
I don't think baseball uses that. It's no baseball bat. And then, oh, you caught. Well, I thought you almost had it.
So we're in Italy, you guys?
Yeah, we're clearly in Italy.
There's like a river right here behind us. There's a bridge.
So when you're in Italy, you actually eat pizza with a fork and a knife, right?
No, I went to Pakistan, right?
Yeah.
When I was little, so it was my birthday. So they went out to eat, and they're like, all right, we'll go somewhere fancy. So we like dressed up in like good clothes. They took me to Pizza Hut, right? They give you like forks and knives. Pizza comes in, you take it out of the plate, you cut it, you grab it, and then you like dip it in some, you have like ketchup or like some sort of hot sauce or something, and then you eat it.
And that's how you fancy Pizza Hut.
It'd be a pinky up when you eat it.
Fancy lessons with Hamza.
You got like a caption.
Yeah. I need to enjoy this. This is actually pretty good.
Got like a right amount of cheese.
Right amount of crust. Or there's no music playing. You're just...
You don't know. You can just put music in.
Oh yeah. Happy life with the machines scattered around the room.